All right, it is loading, so it should be soon. All right, I'm in, so you should be able to hop in. What kind of air?
I don't know what kind of air. It's just that an air has occurred.
No air occurred.
But it's my check team still playing it, so I'm assuming that's part of the air.
Okay, well, let's try restarting and see if it helps.
Yeah.
Okay, give me a second. I'm stuck in a dialogue window. Oh, I know what it is.
What's up?
I forgot that I'm still in family mode because it defaults to family mode. It's so loud. Tokyo Game Show. I wish I could go, but still not even allowed in the country anyway because of the itis.
Well, tell me I'll be able to join in.
Yeah, I'm waiting for it to reload. This game is very slow to start up. Yeah, that's why I sent you an invite. It should be up now. Ah, the pause screen. And spent skill points. The total damage of all attacks by 1 3 damage.
Oh, that's new. Fishy thing.
Yeah, fishing, that's rather. Also, your skill tree for combat should have been reset.
Oh. Oh no.
Apparently they're the new boss, is the other thing I've heard.
I can get winter games. You know. I guess I'll get started on that.
You said tickets?
Yep. But I don't have to.
Mostly by farming, isn't it?
Yep. Selling my crops. Oh wait, I'm spending more money.
That is totally fine. I don't care. I have 125,000.
Garden house thing.
I'm still paying on it, but I have the location open.
Do you not for 500 tickets or no?
No, I don't have the tickets yet. I have 68 so far.
You know where to plant the crops that you get from?
On the rooftop. On the rooftop there.
Medicine?
I do not.
Interesting. Father's requesting some. So wait, I guess.
You might have to get it from the pharmacy in town. I would just see what the thing says online.
Thank you. in here doing anything?
I don't know.
He doesn't seem to.
I'm not very familiar with that area yet.
Where I was going. I'm not always lost, just typically. I know it's not a great distinction, but it is one I will make.
Not all who wander are lost, but I am. I'm just lost. Oh, I didn't have my finger on the mic. Not all who wander are lost, but I am. I'm just lost.
You planted a few things yourself up here.
Yep.
Oh, maybe I should have
thrown one. Yours is all far. I'm not carrying your
lights. I wouldn't be able to get to you in time, but I have some. I got copper ore from something, and I don't know what.
Were you looking for a chest on the beach?
Nope.
I have no idea.
Kitty. Bunny. Puppy. Bro, a tree grew right in front of my stairs.
Yep. That's how trees work.
I made lots of planks, does that count?
No, that did not play anything at all.
I made 10 wood counters, how about that?
What are you gonna do with all these wooden counters?
Sell them. Alright, I have successfully poked all of my animals. You don't want what?
Edgy pants.
Why not? Because you don't want to accidentally cut your legs?
Same joke.
Different, but yes. Average mouth bass.
What?
I got an average mouth bass.
Not even question it.
Just going to agree with that, I guess.
I also think they increased the stack size for pet food because I can now fit more than I did before.
Gonna murder ghosts for no reason. They probably deserve it.
I mean, they are coming up and trying to attack you. They earned it. Where did I put my spinning wheel? Oh, behind that tree.
You have a tree problem.
Yeah, that's why I keep cutting them down.
Why is there no teleport spells?
Why do they always teleport?
Fast way to get home.
Avra has a teleport problem.
Yes, for Avra's a problem. Why are you... No, bad Avra.
You know, one bad Avra spoiled the bunch.
Not sure that's the same.
Are you sure?
Like I said, I'm not sure.
Are you sure you're not sure?
Perhaps.
Mithril is better than, or adamant, yeah, Mithril is better than adamantium, right?
I don't remember.
How dare.
I don't have a slight pickaxe,
so I do have to go mining. Something, rehab structure.
You're a 3x structure.
Mildly modern for
military
device. Old
tradition
followed
React structure. A lot of them followed 5X structures.
And they cut a whole bunch of stuff out of Cinderella. Like, there's no talk about her magic cow that you have to spell from grave in the modern.
I mean, it depends. If you watch, there's a play called Into the Woods that does.
That's good.
It's a good play, too, except for the fact that they are very anatomically accurate with the wolf costume.
I feel like I shouldn't ask.
It doesn't matter if you're thinking it, yes. Hey, they finally added seaweed, so now you can make the sushi rolls.
They undid all my mining work. Well, not all of it, but enough of it that it's a problem.
Oh, are you back a lot of floors?
Not that I'm back a lot of floors. Up in a completely different direction.
This is a creative way of messing with me.
they added a whole bunch more floors. And then pushed the high-end ore back further.
Oh, so it's basically like rewinding your floors, but in a different way.
Yeah.
No, they just tried to be creative with how they did this.
That's okay, I'll already have the sunite pickaxe and stuff, so.
I have a sunite axe, a sword, an armor, no pickaxe.
I have the chest plate, sword, axe, and pickaxe.
Yeah, a watering can and a pickaxe.
The mystic of those, apparently.
Well, not entirely,
just to have something. But just the entire, that'd be a completely different problem.
Alright, now how do I make sushi? Oh, it's an easier SBA.
Huh, how easy?
Rice and seaweed. Yeah, it doesn't even have any fish content. It's more like an onigiri. Oh, it calls it a rice ball, okay. Alright, I have now officially cooked all the things once.
I don't know if I cooked all the things.
I went through and put forth effort into doing. They also intend to at some point have an aquarium for all the fishes you catch, so if you catch a rare one, then yeah.
Well, that sounds nice. I'm waiting to see if they add more different Amari races than the ones they already have.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad that there won't be any way to really change your looks for stuff that you already made. Especially when they already have, like, some of them.
I mean, there's a Rapid Amari in the first town.
Can't play it. By the way, I have a gold fishing rod if you need one.
Oh, you can make other fishing rods now?
No, you can buy them.
big job with the movie, and I see this sole thing driving the entire economy. As far as both buying and selling goes.
Don't say it's not true about Harvest Moon games.
I don't know, I haven't played an actual Harvest Moon.
Okay. So, any dish that involves milk in the restaurant, don't start being sold until you start selling milk. Which implies all milk in the city comes from your farm.
Ah, you're a milk factory.
This is sort of true for all vegetables, fruit, and everything that happens in a Harvest Moon game.
So it's not Rune Factory, it's Milk Factory.
Well, story is he now.
Nasuni owns the rights to Harvest Moon, so the good ones are now called Story of Seasons.
Like how Bloodstained is the only Castlevania's now? I mean, I have no like for Nintendo, and it used to be my favorite console company.
I'll play their games. I like their consoles. Yeah.
But I have no love for big business.
I don't even buy their games anymore.
That's up to you.
I will support, sort of, by if there's like a, like I already own Pokemon Go, and I might buy collectibles, but yeah, I don't buy their consoles or anything.
Pokemon Go doesn't belong to Nintendo.
Pokemon doesn't technically belong completely to Nintendo.
Yeah, but they get part of the fees for it. I got a tin can! I see you whooshing by over there. Hey, come over here.
Over where? What?
Buttons.
Fishing.
Fishing.
Fishing like the wrong way.
I caught a rare pygmy tuna.
Huh.
Small. Oh yeah, I found the prince frog. It was hiding in the bed. Speaking of, that same, I had a frog a toad made it into my room somehow.
Oh.
I was very confused. I don't know how it could have gotten in.
I've found frogs in weird places once.
Is that the name of your band? Frogs in Weird Places?
So, back when I was working at Vanden,
every time I was screaming, kill it, I was like, what the heck's wrong now?
And I looked over and there's like, small dust-covered something. And I look closer, like, oh, that's a frog. It looks like a ball of dust.
But it's just a frog!
So I,
take and pick it up and carry it outside and dump water all over it, because...
People wanting you to kill a frog just because it's inside.
People are like, that was so many things.
I bought back when I was working there, but occasionally just sort of walk through the building carrying snakes, but outside I was like, I don't keep getting inside.
Because they're noodles and then there's openings.
Yeah. Boom, freak out every time she'd go by with Snake. Like,
but they're little friendly noodles as long as you don't get in their face.
Now, Otto, he's kind of a dick. Involve Roslyn.
This gun is the best gun ever. I got a blue Tang! They're so cool!
Never cared much for Tang. I think some of your vegetables up here are done.
Feel free to sell them. The whole reason I got those at first was just so to sell them for the same purpose. Oh, I need to be growing wheat again, I think.
You always need to grow meat. At all times.
Yeah, I mean, I have 57 pet food, but still. So you're fully equipped in Mithril or better, right?
Mithril.
Yeah.
He's good.
So many rocks.
Every time I go mining, so many rocks.
But you can sell them for like 2 each.
Which actually, for some reason, makes me a ton of money.
No, for some reason.
Just so many rocks.
Two times infinity is still an infinity. So which keys do you need then?
I have to go back and check. I didn't actually look at the keys I needed, which I should have, because I was there. My brain's dumb somehow.
Don't know why.
I'm still good at running into objects.
Always.
I wonder if they fixed the glitch that made me date 2 people at once.
I think so.
I declined a date with someone by accident and they became my date, but I was already dating someone else.
remember reading something about that, but I'm not entirely sure, so don't hold me to anything. Because Fate is such a wonderful play at this time of year.
You can also get small amounts of relationship points with anyone by just giving them a rock, I think.
That is upsetting.
What if it's a really cool rock?
No argument.
That's because there are really cool rocks.
I know.
Yo, Sunite pickaxes are great.
Well, I'm sure, but I wouldn't know.
You're just like a bulldozer. Everything's like one pick.
What do we need?
Oh yeah, I guess I should check that while I'm down here. Especially since I asked about it. You need the Legend of Zelda Lion Key.
What?
Adamant.
What key am I carrying? Because I know I am.
Mithril.
That seems useless. Okay.
You can also see if there's any in the chest there. Why do I have three what?
Different chests with four in them.
But I decided to ask and feel weird now.
I don't remember.
I do.
Oh yeah, for each person, that's right.
That's why when we had four sun in
it. Those were mine.
Yeah, you logged off and they were on the ground, so I picked them up and put them in a chest.
So now I just need six more to make a big ass.
Welcome back to the mine.
Just keep in mind you only have about 4 game hours.
That's more than enough time to break stuff. Or, nah, just head back. Go to the root farm. Do root farm things.
Neon signs and just the entire side of the city seems overdeveloped to me.
What was that?
I don't care what the monster city, it just seemed too cluttered for me.
See, and I love it. I call it Halloween Tokyo.
I guess that's not too inaccurate.
Party skin is more based on New York, so. Meh.
Exit mine.
And there's a certain part of the game that just does give you stats, so.
I'm sure there is.
I don't know if they stopped getting too much damage after like 5 or 6
for most games.
I ate a lot of popcorn.
We'll have to compare to speed later to see if I'm right then.
Oops. No!
Lots of crops. And now we have
138
days.
Kyakusanju Hachimai Ippu ga arimasu.
Nope, no idea.
138 tickets exist.
Huh.
All the wrong buttons, there we go.
I'm taking the heat and going into the mine some more.
Oh, first, speed comparison.
Oh yeah. So, go down in three. One,
ready?
Two, three. Oh, same speed.
Incredibly similar. So it's safe to
back
where it stops from getting any more stats.
Yeah, same speed, looks like. But I want a new. I want a new lot.
you'd have to find a different spoon to beat your speed up to the top one.
But it's the only one.
I am sure there'll be more eventually.
I want the aquarium.
I love bucket.
Oh no, we're not turning fully into Animal Crossing, or I'll never be able to enjoy the game anymore. If they bring in weeds and they're really time-consuming to remove, then it's over.
How does it bring in weeds to this game?
It's not on a real-time block.
Yet.
Yeah, let's not do that.
It was such an awful addition to the game, and it's been there since the very beginning. Punishing you for being able to do things outside of that part of your life. Sand Darla. I got one whole Sand Dolan.
I spent a lot of money.
Yeah, but we still have almost 100,000.
Yeah,
it's not a big deal. It's really not.
But what if it is?
It wouldn't be annoying if it wasn't repetition. Like, no, I totally fear this. I'm always
in the best form. No, you're not. Oh.
It's like a birthday present. Damn.
Oh, this is a bad fish. It's little mini games really fast.
What fish is
it? I don't know yet. A golden carp, apparently. I leveled up.
Not a bad fish until it attacks you. It is a monster.
It was going so fast I couldn't catch it. It was a thing. But this game is forgiving enough that if you don't catch it, it doesn't just get rid of the fish and then you have to luck into finding it again.
That's good.
I made armor I can't wear yet.
Really? Oh.
Yeah. Yeah. Level.
Okay. No, oh, I put in a bit of work to be able to wear it.
Special pants. Hey, my mom did that.
What?
Caught two fish on one hook.
Huh.
She lost part of her fishing hook at one point, and she cast out and caught in the fish hook, line itself, got tangled, and both hooks got back a fish.
That's a thing.
It's uncommon.